And notice that at 22 is Carolina Blue. In honor of Charlie Choo Choo Justice, the North Carolina Hall of Famer. And North Carolina comes up with the play defensively. Jeremiah Kimmel runs down Quentin Harris. And third down of the game for Duke. From their own 25-yard line and trailing 7-3. Harris wrapped up and sacked. Jason Strowbridge drops the hammer.
Strowbridge is going to come what looked to be virtually untouched. Just a little swim move, jumps back inside, and how athletic. Injured late in the Virginia Tech game, came back out and fought through it, tried to play and help his team out.
Yards on the brace, he catches first of the game. Quentin Harris is the quarterback. Ball came out of a hit. Harris went down. North Carolina's got the football. Dominic Ross made the hit. Jason Strowbridge covers for the Tar Heels.
Make him drive. You make him go play after play after play and not get the big hit.
Harris. Near the 11-yard line and picked off. Dominic Ross. It appeared to go through the fingertips of the receiver.
Throw for Quentin Harris. Who's got time. A little bit of pressure late from Surratt. Too high and behind Bracy. And Ross forced the fumble earlier. Didn't get to wear that belt. Now he's going to wear it. He's had a big game. They had their last year.
Harris can't get away. Kaz Surratt had him around the ankles. And a first sack of the game for North Carolina.
The former quarterback. Little delayed blitz. Let these guys pick up their blocks. The delay coming. Nobody there. Everybody comes to 21.
Harris has to run away and cannot escape. Fifth sack of the game, North Carolina. And this is Kimmel with his second.
Pass detected, down and goal.
Harris. He caught it near the goal.